Okay, back where I left off.
You? I don't know you. Just keep your distance.
The hell's your problem, Ellie?
Keep calm. I'm standing still.
That's exactly what a synth would say. But I don't know. Are you really, human?
Yeah.
Human as the day I was born.
Well, you do look human enough. But I'll be watching you. I have eyes like a... Well, they're good eyes. Got it? All right. We can do business, but no funny stuff.
Sure. Let's take a look.
A bit of everything.
Holy shit.
You read the paper?
Damn synths. Hiding among us.
Myrna. Got any fusion cells in stock? I was just tinkering with some stuff at home. Thought I'd fix up one of those pre-war appliances. What? What are you...
Got chems right here for you, brother.
Don't need anything today.
No worries.
I'm not taking this.
The Super Salon can give you the hairstyle of your dreams.
Exploring the city.
I can't believe you eat that food. Only one thing worth buying in a dugout inn, and that's the booze.
Yeah, it's gotta eat. What can I say?
A real Diamond City boy eats at the noodle stand.
Don't bother, pal.
Chemicare cares about you. All your medicinal needs.
The Institute? I ain't scared of them. No, really. I swear.
We buy and sell.
Excuse me.
Whatever you want.
Except
sometimes
no
you got one. Does anyone fight back? Institute has to.
What? You mean the railroad? That's a fairy tale, man. They don't exist.
Nah.
Told you your luck wouldn't last forever. His t-
Something wrong?
Another stray coming in from the rain. Afraid you're too late. Office is closed.
I know you must be busy, but I won't take much of your time, miss. It's important.
You're right. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to be rude, but it's just... The detective... He's gone missing.
Do you have any idea how I could find him?
He disappeared working a case. Skinny Malone's gang had kidnapped a young woman, and he tracked them down to their hideout in Park Street Station. There's an old vault down there they use as a base. I told Nick he was walking into a trap, but he just smiled and walked out the door like he always does.
I'll find him. You have my word.
Thank you. Nick should be easy to spot. He's always wearing that old hat and trench coat getup. Please, hurry.
I'm busy.
Thank you. Don't move, Sim. What have you done with the real Riley? Where's my brother?
I swear, I'm not a synth. Don't shoot, for God's sakes, we're family!
Put the gun down, now!
He's a synth! He'll kill us all!
Kyle, no!
Okay, show's over. There are no synths in Diamond City, hear me?
They aren't gonna need that
anymore. Just you folks
my own brother.
And your damn paranoia.
What happened?
I'm not a synth. I told him. I kept telling him. Why didn't he listen to me? I need a minute.
Hey.
My God. Kyle.
Hey, officer.
Move along.
This is what I like about you, Wellingham. You know what you are. Not trying to be anything other than helpful. Not like those people out there. Lower field workers always want what they haven't earned.
Oh, an astute observation, sir. Let me just freshen your glass again.
Thank you, Wellingham.
Word is, something bad went down in the old Museum of Witchcraft up near Salem. Why would anyone even go there? Been abandoned forever. Diamond City is the place to live, I tell ya. You made the right choice coming here.
We're not gonna make very good time with you so loaded down.
Hey.
Just point me to it. You wanna swap supplies? No problem.
First mistake, last mistake.
Hold up.
Thank you. Says on a radio. My name is Rex Goodman. I'm being held prisoner on the top of Trinity Tower. I think the super mutants plan on eating me soon. I'm setting this to repeat. Oh, shit! Gotta sign off. One of the super mutants is coming!
Someone there?
I thought I heard something.